New police dash cam video shows us how the drunk driving arrest of Pistons guard Kentavious Caldwell-Pope played out. He was pulled over for speeding on Auburn Road near Squirrel Road in Auburn Hills early last Thursday. The dash cam shows officers escorting Caldwell-Pope to the front of the cruiser. Pistons guard was given a field sobriety test after officers smelled alcohol. A breathalyzer determined he had a blood alcohol level of 0.08, which is the state's legal limit.